Officer was injured when he struck a car on the south side. Happened around 12:30 this afternoon on East Carson Street. Pittsburgh police say the officer is hospitalized in stable condition. The driver of the car is not hurt.